Hello guys and welcome back. Today for you we have my favourite player on FIFA 15 Ultimate Team so far, player review. That's right, you would have seen by the title, so I'm not going to like skip or anything like that, but my favourite player on FIFA Ultimate Team is Bam, George Weah. He is like, oh my god, he's just out of this world, completely out of this world. He scored me 52 goals in 20 games. With 6 assists, so he's pretty much contributed 2-3 goals in a game, which is, that's just incredible. Like, to keep up that record for 20 games, like, I know a lot of you guys will be able to do it for 5-10, and I can do it for, like, 5-10. But to actually keep up that record of 3, input of 3 goals a game was just, yeah, that's just incredible. He's 2.2 million. He has dropped a lot because of JJ Okocha's release impacts. High low work rate, 6 foot, 4 star skill moves, 93 pace, 87 shot. What an absolute tank. I'm going to go into the game in-game stats in a bit. But anyway, you should buy these. Like, if you've got that many coins, fuck Messi, fuck Ronaldo, buy George Weah, and that is no joke. But anyway, I'll see you in the in-game stats. Okay, guys, so we're at his in-game stats. I'm not going to read them all out for you. One thing I just have to highlight is all of these in-game stats are bang on, more or less. Like, everything is just incredible. Like, 89 jumping there. He has got jumping. He is absolutely a tank when it comes to jumping. I'm going to have to repause this because I want to spend some time on the in-game stats. He's got 93 sprint speed. He felt faster than that, I had to say. Like, I don't know. He just felt like, I thought his acceleration was insane with his sprint speed. But, like, I honestly just thought his sprint speed should have been a bit more, like, felt a bit more. His acceleration, 93. Agility, 87. Skipped away the players with ease. 84 strength, I thought, was a very clear one. Like, how do I explain it? He felt that strong, even though he's only 6 foot. He's just incredible. Oh god, my words are like lost. He's got 91 free kick accuracy. On my first goal that you're about to see, I scored an absolute stunner free kick. But yeah, I've already gone through them, and look at those specialties. Feel free to pause the video. But anyway, I'm gonna get straight into some goals. Hopefully you enjoy. So guys, it has come to the end of the review. I'm sure I didn't show more goals. I didn't think you guys want to see it more, because I did have, believe me, I had so many goals I could have shown you with him. But I thought these were couple of the best goals. Like, that free kick was just insane. And I want to keep this review kind of short, because you guys, I feel like you guys like short videos. But anyway guys, this is the end of the review. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you've got the coins, you definitely need to go out and try this guy and let me know what you think, because he's just absolutely out of this world. I cannot express how good he is. I did play another game with him in between recordings. But anyway, thank you for watching this video, guys. If you have enjoyed, make sure you hit that like button, and I'll talk to you next time. See ya!